We saw our community go from two-lane dirt roads, trees and forests and lakes, to Lowe's and Kroger's and miles and miles and miles of shops. And I mean, that's something we just were always so surrounded with and just couldn't understand. What is destroying the beauty of our community? And when we started the band, you know, that was something that just really influenced us.
We drive all night coming back from Alabama or North Carolina or Florida in my dad's Mercury Villager van.
We'd literally play three or four places in each town. You know, we'd go to this place and then work, maybe play that two or three times and go, and then, okay, you finally sold it out, so now we're gonna put you in this place.
People were catching on. We had a particular hard decision to make of how are we gonna release the record that we're working on. We worked on it for a very long time. So we wanted to just really make sure that we looked at all of our options. And on the outside, the perception of going with a label looks really cool because they're giving you money, and what they say that they're gonna do, they're gonna put it in all the music stores, you're gonna be in Best Buy, you're gonna do all, that's what they claim that they're going to do.
We flirted around with different companies for a little bit, and I tried to make something happen, but it always came down to just our gut feeling telling us that we would be better off in the long run if we just did it ourselves. So we just kept at it. It meant more to us to know we had the freedom, know that we still could do what we wanted, even if we had to work a little harder to do it and didn't make as much money and didn't have as much attention out there. That's not what we were going for. Eventually, you know, what became important to us was this do-it-yourself culture without, you know, having to sell our souls, if you will, or join the corporate system or get into these things that we were trying to escape from, because we grew up in this suburban structure. Everything looked the same. And when we started touring, it was, wow, everywhere looks the same. It's not just the South, it's not just Georgia, it's not just Stone Mountain, it's really everywhere.